We're here today with Novi Mayor Bob Gatt, who is running for re-election. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you, Crystal. How are you?
I'm great. Thank you so much for taking some time off to do this interview with us. How long have you been mayor for?
I will be elected this November to my fifth term, if I'm so lucky to be elected. So I've been mayor for 8 years. It is the longest serving mayor in Novi's history, as a matter of fact, right now.
And before that, you've been involved in Novi for a long time, right? What is your history there?
Oh my goodness, I've been involved in Novi. I had long hair when I first started with Novi. It's been 45 years. I started with the police department in 1975. I retired in 2002. I ran for city council in 2003. I was elected twice, 2003, 2007, and again in 2011. I ran for mayor, and I've been mayor.
What are some of the things that you are proud of your time and council and as mayor?
Well, you know, there's so many things. I don't think I have enough time to tell you all of them. Novi is the greatest city in the state of Michigan, maybe the whole USA. I say that, people chuckle a little bit, but I truly believe it. So what am I so proud of? Well, first of all, we have the best police, the best fire, the best schools. We are known for our diversity. We have the best shopping. Novi is the engine that runs southwest Oakland County, maybe even most of Oakland County. I'm proud of our AAA bond rating. I'm proud of our balanced budget, $37 million budget. I'm proud of the employees that work there. I'm proud of the people that live there. I just love
it. What are some of the issues and the challenges that you're sort of working on right now?
Well, you know, just like any other city, I wish we had more money. And yet, we're bringing in more money. There's so many developments happening in Novi. You don't have to really go too far to see a $37 million project here and a $130 million project there. We've got the Adele Center. We've got Bond Street. We've got the Asian Village coming. Main Street's poised and ready to take off. Everywhere you go in Novi, something big is happening. So I promise you this, most municipalities within 50 miles of Novi would die to have what we have going for us. Now, some people talk about the traffic. You may know that we had a special meeting not long ago. We're gonna tackle that problem because that probably is the biggest problem facing Novi today is the traffic. Keep this in mind. Some of the roads we don't own. Some of the roads are owned by the County of Oakland Road Commission. We can't really do a whole lot with those, although we talked at great length at our last meeting about loaning money to the Road Commission of Oakland County and fixing 12 Mile, because 12 Mile has so much potential for economic development for us from Beck Road east to the mall. We want to make Novi the most attractive city in the state to come and do business, and we're well on
our way. Can you tell us a little bit about your professional background and how does that help you in being mayor?
Oh, you know what? Thank you. I have a 4-year college degree in business administration, marketing and accounting were my majors. And then I have a master's degree in technology from Eastern Michigan. My undergrad was from Wayne State. Both degrees have helped me immensely tackle the problems that most municipalities face when it comes to money. Within 3 days of being elected mayor in 2011, I contacted my friend Brooks Patterson and asked him if I could borrow some of his people to come and talk to us about 3-year budgeting. When I was on council before being elected mayor, a lot of the council members said it can't be done, we can't predict the future. And yet I sat there and watched as Brooks did it for a decade, and he did it successfully. So along came Bob Datto and Lori Van Pelt. They came and talked with me and the city manager and the mayor pro tem. And lo and behold, we implemented the 3-year budget in 2011. We've had it for the last 8 years. We do predict the future. If we see a problem that may come up a couple years from now, well, then we can start addressing that problem today. That's the beauty of a 3-year budget. So I think my background in business has been a tremendous asset for me in my role.
Now, in this race, you do have somebody running against you. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, because I have the experience. You know, when you look at where Novi is today, you have to ask yourself, Why would you want to change anything? Novi is the premier city in Oakland County. People come to us and study what we do and study our methods of getting things done. So I would say this, if you're happy with Novi, if you're happy with your tax rate, we have the lowest tax rate of any community in Oakland County. And under my mayorship, we've lowered taxes not once, but twice. We have the finest police department. We have the finest fire department. It's a perfect blend of full-time, paid-on-call, and auxiliary. It serves the taxpayers well, keeps us safe 24/7. We have the finest schools, and even though that's a separate government, people come here and spend their tax dollars, and those tax dollars go into both pots, the school pot and the city pot. They come here because we have so many amenities. So why pick me? Because Novi's the greatest city in the state of Michigan, maybe the whole USA, and I want to keep it. I want to keep it.
So, if people want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
Well, they can go to my website, bobgant.com, or they can call me on my cell phone, 248-921-3467.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
Thank you, Crystal. Good luck to you, and thank you for all your fine.